raising children and having a demanding career opens up guilt. And for me, I really never felt the mother guilt. I knew that I was working hard and providing for my children and giving them an abundance of opportunity that I might have not experienced as a child. And it was that daily reminder to my children that mommy's going to work to help provide you a better life than I had. And by having conversations with your children, even when they were young, and there was times when I'm dropping them off at school and I'm taking a conference call and they're hearing me interact with this conference call and they know to be quiet, and believe me, they are dying in the background. But they respect that I am working hard to provide for them, and they're quiet. And then when I hang up the call and I give them a kiss and say, have a great day at school, they just are beaming and they say, great mom, have a good day. Now, there were moments clearly where they were the ones that were the last ones to be picked up from after school care. They were the ones where I had to reach out to other mothers to take them to the soccer practice. And there for a while, they would challenge me on, mom, why do you need to work so hard? I'm around other mothers that are there more often than you. And hearing those obviously pulls a heartstring, and you can immediately go to guilt. But I had to be strong in those moments and remind myself and check in with myself too. Am I giving too much to work? And sometimes it was a check-in to say, I need to allocate more time to the kids and maybe do more soccer games than I had in the past. But also having those conversations with them and letting them know this is a family decision. I mean, you like to go to this summer camp every year. Well, if I don't work as hard, maybe I don't receive that year-end bonus to send you to that summer camp. So what is the trade-off? Do you want to go to the summer camp, or would you rather me go to the soccer games? No, mom, we want to go to summer camp. And I go, okay, well, there's the trade-off. And having those conversations of, because they're going to have to balance that in their lives. So I think that's keeping it real with the children, keeping it real with you, because they're a good gut check too. And knowing when I'd come home and I'm on my BlackBerry and they go, mom, it's dinner time. We put our electronics away, you put your electronics away. So it ends up being a very good atmosphere when you're both holding each other accountable and dealing with, you know, what is commonly called to as a mother guilt.